Show me again why we're wasting time and dwindling. Resources chasing a legend. We don't even know it exists.
The Jarls are upset. They don't all support you.
Damn the Jarls.
They demand the moot.
And damn the moot! We should risk letting those milk drinkers put Torek's woman on the throne? She'll hand Skyrim over to the elves on silver plate.
You're alive. I owe Ulfric a drink. I have to admit, I didn't think we'd be seeing you again. I misjudged you. You're definitely Stormcloak material. It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath? Before you're one of us, you must swear fealty to Jarl Ulfric Stormcloak, future High King of Skyrim. You must also pledge unswerving loyalty to your fellow Stormcloaks, to Skyrim, and to her people. That's the spirit. By swearing this oath, you become one of us, a hero of the people, a true son of Skyrim, a Stormcloak. Repeat after me. I do swear my blood and honor to the service of Ulfric Stormcloak. Jarl of Windhelm and true High King of Skyrim. As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond. Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms. All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons and daughters of Skyrim. Now you're one of us, which means you get to tag along on a little trip with me. Oh, and here. You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part. What? Yourself out there? No, but this one.
If it even exists.
It exists, and it will be the symbol of... righteousness of our cause. Think about it. The Jagged Crown. It heralds back to a time before Jarls and Moots. Back to the time when a king was a king because his enemies fell before him and his people rose because they loved him. Skyrim needs that king. You will be that king, Ulfric. You must be.
You're certain you found it?
When have I ever been false with you?
Fine. I'll send the Unblooded here with you. Fancy a crawl through a moldering dungeon to see if you can't stir up Garmar's Jagged Crown.
It will be there. You'll see.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
Damn faithless Imperial. We're headed to... Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here. Don't wait. Get yourself kitted out with what you need. Welcome to the fight, brother.
Why are you still here? You're supposed to be at Corvignon, proving Garmar right, or proving him wrong.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman?
Spare a coin for a poor old woman.
Thank you.
Hail, Ilfil.
Hail, Galvan. I knew you'd join up. Great news. We'll take back Skyrim together, eh? I'm glad I'll have you beside me in there. This place chills my blood, and I don't care who knows it. These old ruins. My father always told me to stay away from them. Good advice, I'd say. But never mind all that.
What's the
We've
situation?
Got a job to do, and
Cold
nothing's going to stand in our way.
An ice race.
That and some Imperials are camped out around the entrance, staying nice and warm around their fires.
Imperials? Well, if they're keeping themselves comfortable, let's slip in and send them to their graves that way. What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Skyrim? That's what I like to hear. Listen up.
Hey, unblooded.
Not here, my queen. There's five. That's the way I like it. Short and bloody. They never knew what hit them. But do not make the mistake of underestimating the Legion. Plenty of them are Nords, same as us. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but things won't be so easy from here on out. Enough talk. Let's go kill some Imperials. The entrance. We don't want any Imperial reinforcements taking us by surprise. The rest of you lot are with me. Thank you. 10 to 1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through.
Ah, you sure about that? Then please, be my guest and go strolling on in there. We'll stay here and watch your back. Not so sure. Oh, then perhaps we should take a moment to look around a little, eh? You there, Unblooded. See if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting. Careful, boys. There's bound to be more up ahead.
Holds is that?
Draugr. Ain't you ever seen one before?
No, and I'm not sure I'm better off for it now, neither.
Steady. A few dusty bone walkers aren't going to stop us any more than the Imperials could. We are not leaving until we get what we came for. Now let's keep moving.
Be careful.
All of stories. We must be getting close now.
Oh, I've heard of this.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
The ancients who built this place.
Too bad we can't read these carvings. Who knows what secrets we'd uncover.
One thing at a time. We are here for the crown. Any of these carvings show a crown? Looks like this is as far as the Imperials got. Even if one of these pictures tells us where the crown is. I'm betting we're going to have to find a way through that door. See what you can figure out. Unblooded. I'm going to check out these carvings over here. Let me know if you... That looks like some kind of claw from a statue. I wonder what it's used for. Good job. Somewhere. Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
That crown must be here somewhere. Keep looking.
Taking that crown of yours and be on our way.
Get the crap. Get to Wilhelm with the crown as quick as you can. Tell Ulrich he owes me a drink. We'll stick around here for a while and see if we can find
something else. You got the damn crown. I hope it was worth it.
Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
The Empire's ravenous hunger for Skyrim silver makes them fierce. But damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? That's his spirit. I'll get all the details from Garmar when he gets back. Now then, I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun. Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater.
Yes, an axe. How long have you been in Skyrim? Give the man my axe.
If he keeps it, I will bide my time. If he returns it to you, it means war. Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Malgroof will know my meaning. Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper.
There's no glory in war. It's just you, one of those Skyrim for the Nords types? Good. Too many Nords in this town have been listening to Ulfric's narrow-minded words. He's tough, loyal to his men, and a good leader. But if you're not a Nord, Ulfric will never trust you. I killed a lot of High Elves in the Great War, and I didn't die. I guess that makes me a war hero. The Great War. There was nothing great about it. Thousands died on both sides. And where did it get us? Did we really save the Empire? Or did we just plant the seeds for Ulfric's uprising?
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. It's been too long since we've had a good bandit day.
Thank you.
inside.
Hey! keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
I have nothing to say to you. Now move along, or I'll order my guards to attack.
Send off Rick my regards!
Walk away, now.